Lord, agree and disagree. Well, God, I don't know. But I know, even if you are from Delta, you have a route for people. Come on, I know what I'm saying. You are open to come here. You must take. So the argument is what I'm trying to resolve. I never see you. I know you are going to come. I think it's every thought that puts you. Says, I know you to the way you are going. But I never know who you marry or who you didn't marry. But whether you marry so and so, but you still have to lose in equals. So that argument did not matter anymore. What matters that they didn't have me? Can anybody hear what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
So the argument did not, argument of why was he leave? He didn't see anybody in our own tribe. He didn't see in our village. Who told you in your village? Yeah. Bible says, who never the find their wife?
Find that a good thing.
So, and the duty is in only his hand. Lord, I pray. Every of all the family have offended will not touch this man.
Amen.
It is impossible you cannot be a widow. Unless God did not say it. If I be close, our eyes will agree. But as soon as God is saying this morning, it is over.
Amen.
Uche, I don't care whatever you are, because I'm not a good way. But God will pray. We set you free, Jesus.
Amen.
Because if you tell this person, read that thing that's saying, Lord, strengthen this woman.
Amen.
Because when he touches the eye, he touches the nose.
Yes, Lord.
How God will honor.
Amen.
Lord, she's pregnant. No, I don't know. Every house of enemy against the
Lord. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Agree and disagree. Anger. You resolve your anger. How do you do that? Because you are angry. Sometimes it doesn't adhere to what you see. You know the ego of men. So it's not a must you say they will agree. But if it's a wise man, if you bring a good idea, no matter how she becomes so it becomes common. When it goes back, it will adhere to what you say. But they will not tell you about agree. There are so many say there are so many offense. Can you do me a favor? If the Lord wants you, your happiness is most important to you. God will remember it to you. You are the only person who God spoke to you. But when he brought the issue of death, I was wondering how, when, how would say age. You have to make up your mind and you let go of the anger. Both accusation, quarrel. That must be quarrel in the marriage. But it was funny, when you quarrel, you resolve it.
Yes,
come on, can anybody hear what I say?
Yes,
that?
Sir.
If you ever tell that, not, that so, I guess you have your own as a woman. He will have his own. And you know, what matter what thing to prevail. But when it doesn't mean that it will end up like a father. Tension, cry.
Amen.
Ask them with all
healing.
This is solid trouble the enemy has sent.
In the name before of Jesus.
Lose in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Even when they say, oh, for we have Jesus. So you are our rod and our staff.
Yes, sir.
So when they say, oh, for now, we say rod and staff. Lord, you are our rod and our staff. Save this woman.
Amen.
Because of the covenant from the family saver.
Amen.
Holy Ghost.
Have your way.
In the name of our Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Beside of him. Lord, strengthen the lady.
Amen.
Strengthen the lady.
Amen.
I strengthen you.
Amen.
Holy Ghost.
Have your way.
I strengthen you.
In the name of Jesus.
You force to lose.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
As I speak. Let there be a divine change.
Amen.
In the life of your husband.
Amen.
That issue of house that has been causing problems in the marital homes in the village, let the issue be resolved.
Amen.
The land that I needed to be built, to be built.
Amen.
You are saved.
Amen.
And your husband is saved.
Amen. Amen.
One more, can you stop one more?